Thomas Alva Edison.
My boys and I caught in a jar, but before now has only flashed across the night sky.
The future is here.
Hello, I'm George Westinghouse.
Nikola Tesla.
I will be the greatest provider of electrical power in the world. Better than Edison.
There's a contest between you.
This is a battle for the brightest minds of America. Today, the impossible becomes possible. And the man that controls that current controls the future.
I hope you brought your checkbooks.
If you want to be remembered, it's simple. Shoot a president. But if you prefer to have what I call a legacy, you leave the world a better place than you found it.
You are building miracles out of thin air.
I'm working on something so new that the world would never be the same.
If Mr. Edison succeeds, he will set us back so far we may never recover.
Sometimes we have to work outside of the rules to get what's right.
That is how you truly win.
You got vultures in every venture, but...
Did I mention that his system's lethal?
His current kills people.
He's playing dirty. You can too. You can't see the real force that moves things, and it's not AC/DC, it's not currents, it's currency.
This is costing us a fortune!
Westinghouse
stole from me!
My motor. That is our future.
Get it!
You're fired. You're never gonna be anything named Tesla ever again.
Our future's not gonna be paved with bricks, but with copper.
I have the better system. Westinghouse Electric shall endure.
A city of light.
I built it already in my imagination, and it is perfect.
There is a possibility you'll be putting in jeopardy the lives of 28 million people.
Tonight, things could change.
Should we go for a ride?
3, 2, 1!
Only one man will rise.
So what's your trade?
Inventor. Fix problems for idiots.